Test 1, 2, 3. Good evening. I'm Kill the Vid, your host for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. And I'm back again with another edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Grand Theft Auto 4. Main storyline. This is going to be Gaming Livestream Walkthrough Episode 8. In the previous stream, I did a mission for Dwayne Forge, however it's upset Playboy X, and I had just received a call from him to meet him back at his apartment home. So, he was going to want me to do something, and I had to make a critical decision. Also, I unlocked one of my date's abilities. In this case, a health boost, since Carmen works in the medical industry as a nurse. I learned how to heal while taking over the Triangle strip club in the game. So, without any further ado, grab a snack, grab a drink. Grab what you need. It's time for Let's Play Classic featuring Grand Theft Auto 4. Welcome to Liberty City. On the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. So here we go.
Thank you.
get a cab.
Buddy!
Hey, where you going, man?
I want to go to Xenotime Street.
You got it! Here we are, man. End of the line.
The Holland Play.
Sup, money?
Hey.
Man. Business is tough. And I ain't a cold person. I mean, I am cold, but motherfucker.
What are you talking about?
You want a drink? Man, have a seat, man.
All right.
Now, I got into this dope gang because it was the only thing that was open to me, man. The only thing, man.
Hey, I am not judging.
No, listen. Now, I paid my dues. Now, I learned in a hard school, man. And I changed stuff. You know me. I do this stuff so I got a chance to do some good in this town.
So you say.
So I say. So I do. When I get the money, man, I will build parks. I will sponsor kids. I will save lives. But I gotta have the money, man. Is all this? All this, it means nothing if you ain't got the heart, Niko.
Amen, brother.
I mean, fuck, man. Fuck! The thing is, you know, Jesus, he did some crazy shit, too. I mean, everyone does. He killed people. He killed that John the Baptist cat. He did what he had to.
I don't think you're correct about that.
Man, the point is, man, history is a long time. And you only got one chance. And Dwayne, man, Dwayne, it's like he thinks it's 1992, and the best that you could hope for is a gold chain and a pager. You know, he looks at me like he wants me dead. And I took care of business. I gave him money, but because I won't bow down to him and treat him like he the almighty, motherfucker wants to pop me.
Dwayne is a little troubled. He was in prison a long time. Maybe you guys should talk.
No, I tried talking. No, I tried giving him half of the business. I tried everything a man could reasonably try and still call himself a man.
So what you gonna do? Kill him?
Hey, I didn't say that. Man, you cold.
I was joking.
But what else is there? I mean, Cass been talking. Now I hear things. Said you and me, it's too tight now. Said you disrespected him. Called him mad. He's going crazy. I mean, he's gone. Prison does that.
Well, you can't kill him.
Nope. But you can.
But I don't want to.
Well, neither do I, man. But if he goes insane, we all dead anyway. I mean, Dwayne is a killer.
I don't like this conversation.
Do you think that I do? But it's kill or be killed out there. You got a lunatic after you? Man, you dumb. Now, I will give you a lot of money. Because see me? Now, I ain't scared of no one. But a motherfucker says he's gonna kill me, the motherfucker's gonna die.
Man, I'm not sure. I got to think about it.
Well, I hope you see some sense. I will be in touch.
So, I'm faced with a dilemma. I have to decide where if I'm going to kill Dwayne or Playboy X. Oh, look. Someone got ran over.
Hey, where you going, man?
I want to go to Joliet.
Here we are, man. End of the line.
Things ever made sense?
They made sense inside. 3 meals a day, time in the yard, lockdown at 8. Things out here is mad crazy.
Tell me about it.
On the down low, I think Playboy wants me dead. Might just let him do put a cap in my dome. End it all.
That what you want? Seriously?
Nah, fuck that shit. I ain't ready to go out yet. I need you to get him for me. I can't do it myself. He was my boy back in the day. That's something I won't be able to forget. You seem like you got my back, Niko. Help me out on this one, dog. I'll stick by you till the end. Take him out for me.
That's a pretty heavy request, Dwayne. Playboy was your best friend. And he's always been straight with me, more or less. I'll have to think about it.
Money. Don't be trifling with me. You made a decision. You're gonna fix this Dwayne problem of ours, yeah?
Hey, it ain't our problem, Playboy. It's yours. That said, I know what I'm going to do.
That right. You cold, Niko. Peace and love.
And now I've come to the decision. And it's to decide whether or not to kill Playboy X or Dwayne. So I'm at the crossroad. And my decision, I'm gonna stick with it. it's gonna be Playboy X.
Ew, Playboy X! Yo, Whitey's back! Yo, what you doing? You got rid of Dwayne already? I thought the old dog would have put up more of a fight.
I didn't kill Dwayne.
Well, what you doing back here then? Step to it, motherfucker.
Well, I was thinking that maybe Dwayne is not the problem. Maybe it's you.
Motherfucker! You think you can touch this shit? You think I got here by letting little bitches like you fuck with me? I own you! Nobody owns me!
Here we go.
Family? Got you now! You ain't
in the way! I'll stay down or I will finish you off.
Oh, really?
I showed you the world, gangster! You don't control this shit!
Not such a big man now, are you? Fuck off!
Damn it.
Better find cover!
sucker. Give it up, motherfucker.
You ain't a cypher.
Even if you kill me, you're gonna have this whole town after your ass.
Where are you going, playboy?
Someone, Niko!
It was you or Dwayne! I chose Dwayne! You shouldn't have asked me to kill Dwayne, playboy! Going with the X marks the spot. You're a bad joke, playboy! You should not have fucked with me!
Bitch! I showed you the world, gangster! You don't control this shit! I thought you was money! You a low-rate bitch!
Stay down!
Another motherfucker gone and let the money go to his head.
Not such a big man now, are you?
Even if you kill me, you're gonna have this whole town after your ass.
Yeah, right.
You could have been someone...
Suck it up and stay down. Where are you going, playboy?
You get the bat.
Dwayne, I dealt with playboy. You should know that he asked me to end you first. He was going to pay me a lot of money to do it.
Shit, man. Was a good kid back in the day. Always hungry though, always wanted more. Maybe I should have seen it then. Kept a closer eye on him.
You can't predict what people will become.
You're right. I can't give you no money for helping me, son. But I got the deed to Playboy's fancy silk sheet loft. You can have it.
Hey man, I seen where you're living. You should take it.
Nah. It'll make me remember the kid too much. Maybe you'll stop by my place sometime though. Hang out with me. I don't have many friends left, you know.
I'll give you a call sometime soon, Dwayne. Later on.
So now I got a new safe house.
ain't used to smoking. Coming through.
Coming through. Watch it.
All right.
Thank you.
There's a stranger here.
Niko! Niko!
Hey, do I know you?
Yeah, you know me. Charisse. I used to go out with Dwayne. You know.
I spared you?
Yeah.
Why did you stop me? What do you want?
Well, I just wanted to say thank you, you know, for your kindness.
I'm not always kind. Don't worry about it. What are you up to?
Well, after what happened, you know, I just wanted to change my life, turn things around. You know, no more gangbangers and drug dealers. Turn over a new leaf, you know?
Good for you.
Yeah, and things was... they were going pretty well, but I like danger. The only thing is, danger don't like me.
Hey, what's wrong?
Nothing. It's my own stupid fault. I deserve to be hit.
Who's hitting you?
My boyfriend. Please don't do anything.
I'm not going to kill him. I'm just going to teach you not to hit women.
He over in the projects up on Frankfurt Avenue. Please don't kill him.
You're the scoop!
Whoa, that sucks! You want dust or something?
I need the car. Don't worry. Insurance will pay.
Get off me, man!
Please make a U-turn.
Everybody's
we're safe.
Everybody's fucking after me!
Maybe your problem is getting involved with all these drug dealers and two-bit pushers.
I had some bad luck with my men. You're right, though. I should find a man who ain't in the life.
Get rid of this guy before thinking about another.
You have arrived.
That's a thug over there.
Wait here. I'll take... Hey, you think beating women is cool?
Hell, you talking about Charisse? How that bitch expected to learn if I ain't giving her the stick? Yeah, I give her the carrot as well, but she don't complain about that.
You won't think this is so funny when you're the one crying like a bitch.
Hell, I ain't even give Charisse everything I got!
You want to die or what?
Shit, is you some charity worker or something? Damn, don't you beat on your bitches?
He put a gun on me, so I killed him. Fuck him.
He ain't going to beat you no more. But get out, away from here. I gave you a chance when I first met you. Use it.
I'm gonna try. That's the least I can do. See you, and thanks.
This is Dwayne. Guess not many people got this number because nobody's calling. If you gotta hold it, leave me a message.
Thank you.
please make a U-turn, we're safe.
Yo, I hear you've been rolling with Charisse, Niko. You too tight now?
I bumped into her, man. I helped her out with the problem she was having.
So, you ain't no item? It ain't like that, is it, Niko?
Aw, man. Don't worry about that. She's not my type. We'll hang out soon.
In 100 yards, turn right.
I have an idea. I'm gonna do some vigilante work. You'll find a cop car.
You have arrived.
Mira, I could do with something stronger than this.
You ain't bullshit.
Well, I got some ways to make money.
Hello, yes, Ruth.
Hello, this is the LCPD. Where would you like us to send an officer?
Northwood.
An LCPD peacekeeper will be there as soon as possible, sir.
There's one.
Calculating route. In 400 yards.
This is how I'm gonna
turn
make some money.
Left.
And I'm short on bread.
In 800 yards. Turn right.
Surprised I didn't think of this. Better than cab work. Plus you get to whack people.
Not fucking funny.
Thank you.
tire's been shot good. This is the police. Pull over so that I may shoot you. Last chance. Pull the fuck over, or I'll shoot the other tire. Out of the car, asshole. That's it. Get away. All right, here he comes. He's dead. Got him. I think I'll just get away from him.
Attention all units. Suspect pacified.
I was gonna get paid for it. I guess not.
What is the fucking holdup?
Fucking annoying! Poderio, see me auto!
Gail, move it! No! I just fucking stole this fucking car!
Not funny. Only in this country do they let blind people drive.
So I can steal cars for Bruce.
Can I get you a smoke a lot of latte?
Thank you.
Hope the internet is worth it.
So we need to go to two.
Here we are, man. End of the line.
Oh, thank you.
About 2003, three large pockets.
The intruder is tucked up safely in the lockup, man.
Winner! Hello!
Sure, Brucey, sure. Just let me know if you want another thing.
Turn left. Turn right. Turn left. You have arrived.
Hey, how you doing, E-Rock? No doubt.
My favorite customer, he's back.
My favorite internet cafe worker is still here.
Motorcycle.
I must have gone invisible. Take me to Guantanamo.
Here we are, man. End of the line.
Coming up on my...
Open your stupid eyes!
The pros are out.
NRG 900 is in the lockup now, man.
Spot the genetically superior one?
Great, Brucey. If you need another thing, tell me.
Buddy!
Does not live in cage in zoo.
Come on!
Boat's gonna have my ass!
Where to?
We need to go to a night.
Here we go. Tip, please.
Be right back, folks. This is the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. I'll be back with more Let's Play Classic featuring Grand Theft Auto 4.
You'll never touch my ass, fuckhead.
Stick around.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
to Daddy. Well, the thing is, so of course he just.
Can I borrow your vehicle?
Whoa! What are you doing?
Oh, please!
Where to? All right, then.
Watch that mobile.
Here we are.
Thank you very much.
To be a wise guy. Polerica, eh? Should have run away from me.
Bad unit from Firefly Project.
Get away from me!
Hey,
yo,
shut the shit before you get shot!
Subject last seen in a red sedan.
I trucked that PMP 600 down to the lockup, man.
You're a fucking alpha male, man. You take what you need, and I love it.
Yeah, Brucey. If you want another thing, tell me. Yeah, a drink would be good. I'll head over to your place within the hour.
Cool. We'll see you soon.
So, can you take me to
Problem. Okie dokie, friend. Here we are.
Hey, Niko. Let's find a car. You ever spend time inside?
In prison? Sure, but I never did the long stretch.
It's strange, man. You start off worrying about all the usual shit. About some maniac trying to fuck you up the ass. About some other maniac who wants to slash your throat. About the awful food. Then that shit ceases to matter.
Yeah?
Yeah. You learn to cope with the environment. Make the best of it. Learn to scare people away from you. Get food smuggled in, you know.
Sure.
And after a while, you stop hurting. And that ain't the problem at all.
No?
Nah. Problem. It's all the same shit. In prison, outside, with the woman, on your own, with money, broke, happy, unhappy. Don't mean shit. Realize life don't mean shit, man. Teach yourself to stop caring.
I know about that.
But it's hard, man. I don't know how to fix that shit. I don't know how to care no more. Damn, listen to me. I'm pathetic.
Turn right.
Excuse me.
Hey, babe.
I say, could you get a bloody move on?
This kind of a fancy place. Think I'm gonna like this. That place was real fancy, but the food was good.
Please make a U-turn where safe.
My meeting starts in 15 minutes!
In 20 yards, turn left. Turn right.
This bar's mad crazy, man, just like you and me. Let's get drunk. Bar, ugly bitches, good fun.
Taxi!
Can I crash into those airbags?
I am drunk.
Cool, I've been more sober myself.
You know what, Niko? I love you, man. For a fucking immigrant psycho, you ain't bad. I mean, you dress like an idiot, you look angry, and you're not much fun and stuff, but I like you.
It sure sounds like it.
Don't be like that. Don't be like that. Don't be a dick. God, why are people always assholes?
Dwayne, please shut up. You're drunk.
Stop, mister! Mister Man!
Oh, shit! I can't be late!
Stop touching me!
Oh, you bloody idiot!
Where you wanna go?
Take me to Vespucci Circus.
On our way. Don't play with the windows.
Don't fuck about. Let's go.
Hey, you pay, I'll speed all day. Okay, here we are, bucko. Hit me up again soon, homie. That was fun.
We're going to Frankfurt Avenue.
Here we are, man. End of the line.
Welcome. Don't spill shit on the computers. There's a tip jar, jackass.
You!
You are pathetic.
Okay, where to?
We're going to Walton Lane.
Hey! Oh.
Lleve no isto. Give the car to me.
Good.
Hey man, I put that Banshee in the lockup.
And he's the winner!
That's one way of putting it, Brucey. Tell me if you want something else.
Hey!
Where are you going, man?
We need to go to a night...
Krasenberg and them booty cutters? I'd do something special with that.
Niko! Roman's cousin! You've made my day!
Thanks. Good to see you.
Until we meet again, Niko.
Where you wanna go?
To Montauk Avenue, please.
Don't play with the windows.
That's great. Stay calm and you won't get hurt. I got my hands on that Sabre GT. It's in the lockup now.
Hell yeah, MB! Take that shit! Just like we take the bitches we want in the clubs!
Okay. Tell me if you want another thing.
partner.
Taxi!
Where to?
We need to go to Oneida.
Here we are.
Thanks. This is not my car.
Yeah.
It's lucky global warming hit at the same time.
Whoa!
Alright, man, I got hold of the cavalcade.
Spot the genetically superior one?
Sure, okay? Brucey, sure. Just let me know if you want another thing.
I told you, leave me the fuck alone.
We're going to Bismarck Avenue.
Here we are.
Thanks a lot.
Hey, be cool, all right?
You're ready for a fight now, huh?
Later.
Where you go?
Hello? Why, Emma? Hiya.
I want to go to... You delivered here! Thank you very much.
Hello there.
After seeing this, I don't need to live anyway because I have seen it all tonight. You know, I have a...
...ignorant lethals armed to the teeth trying to protect their borders.
It's always been a great nation. What?
Just didn't be home, but he was speeding past me. Furious pace. Everything's so fast here in Liberty City. It's crazy. It's crazy. Your gas prices are too high. $69 a gallon, a bit ridiculous. My car cost about $72. So try to get it back in focus. People don't speak here in Liberty City. I don't know. It's like they're scared to be shot or something. I spoke all day. Hey, how are you? Nothing. Good looking at you, ma'am. Nothing. Hello, officer? Nothing. It's a crazy city. I'm enjoying it, though. It's very exciting. A lot of options here. A lot of options in Liberty City. You can get whatever you want. You like pussy? Of course you do. It's here. Liberty City, some of the best I've ever had. I'll tell you that. You know, pussy's good. when you're inside of it and you're thinking about other things other than sex, like things like, wow, I love gingerbread cookies. When you think of that in the pussy, that's when you know it's good shit. The best weed in the world, maybe right here in Liberty City. I was so high earlier today, I had a complete discussion with myself in the mirror. Threatening. I couldn't believe I'd snuck up on you like that, and I was furious about it. You ever had weed so good that you get stuck? You know, stuck. Stuck like when you need to leave, you want to leave, you gotta leave, but you can't fucking go. Stuck. That's what you find here in Liberty City. You've got everything. The greatest basketball team. Who's fucking with the Liberty City Warriors? It's crazy. I remember there used to be a guy played as good as the guy you guys got, but he didn't want to pass the ball. He never passed the ball. And so the rest of the team was just up and down. Just, they were physically fit, but never scored any points. This selfish bastard. They're just chasing him down the court. Just. I'm open. Nothing. Liberty City's got a team made out of warriors. You need that. You need a strong team.
CNT has all your favorite movies. Wednesday at 9 Eastern, it's the smash hit movie, Bad Girls, Car Wash Fundraiser, Message of Hope. May not be suitable for all viewers. This is CNT.
Tonight, a major TV event. Part one of the story of a remote Dutch trading post that would become the armpit of the world. It captured our imagination and held our dreams close to its breasts, gently drowning us in a milky discharge. It is the site of some of mankind's most grandiose achievements, and also our society's most squalid and depraved debaucheries. A history of liberty. Major support for this documentary is brought to you by the Bank of Liberty and the Public Broadcasting Corporation, where our budget is cut every year to pay for more bombs. If you take a look at the microcosm that is Liberty City, millions of people, a collective consciousness but utterly alone in a crowd, a million souls cry.
I hate it to be ignored, right? Some people try yoga or putting neon under the car, whatever that does. But getting the point across in this life is easier than you think. Dunk, 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 just like that. Are you listening, sir, now? Are you listening? Do you see me now?
You're not gonna rub your nose in. I gone from nerd to hot. Quicker than you could say, $750 million in stock ups.
Tony's place in Los Santos is legendary. Tony may only be 5 foot tall, but what he lacks in stature, he more than makes up for in sports cars. Why have one luxury Italian Inferno sports car when you can have two? And why have two when you can have 15? All exactly the same. Each one has monogrammed seats with the special Tony McTony logo.
Since I became rich, I realized I needed a logo. So I got the best logo designer to make me one. It cost $15 million just to have it created. The silk thread was shit out by a Trappist monk. It's a yellow M done in an arch on a red background. You've never seen anything like it, people. My towels, my condoms, my gold rim jobs, all of it with the Tony McTony logo. Bitches love initials.
Tony also hires women to sit cross-legged and topless in leather pants in bird cages hung from his ceiling. And they meditate so people really realize just how rich he is.
Now I get laid all of the time, which is great because I was a virgin up until about 6 months ago.
Tony spends his weekends powerboating up the Humboldt alongside Algonquin while he gets his special platform shoes hand-built by Eskimos out of Moon Rock. He likes to get back at the kids who beat him up in school by buying the companies where they're employed and sacking them.
Hey, I'm not bitter. I'm just a tiny guy with a lot of cash.
Next up, we've got Alfonso Vasquez. This guy's rich, and he's got a seriously hot daughter that he's gotta have trouble keeping his hands off of.
And
three! Amazing! That doesn't help anyone.
You've become so diverse that the Dutch had become a minority in their own colony.
Dwayne, want to get something to eat?
Sure, I'll hang with you. Pick me up in the next hour.
Cool, I'll swing by your pad.
In 200 yards, turn left.
Looking fine, my queen.
Make a U-turn where safe. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn right.
What the hell?
Hey, man, you look well. Let's go. Let me tell you, man, I never wanted to be no drug dealer.
No?
No. I wanted to be...
Yeah, this'll make you laugh. You know what I wanted to be?
No.
I wanted to be a cop.
Really? Why didn't you become one?
Now, this is 20 years ago. They didn't encourage black policemen back then.
I guess not.
Nah, I couldn't read so good anyway. But I could add up and I could scare people. So I started slinging dope. The money was insane. Crack took off and it went crazy. I had apartments full of money, whole apartments stuffed with banknotes.
You're joking, right?
Nah, never made me happy though. Made me fucking miserable, paranoid, angry. I wasn't even smoking the shit, but I was good at it. Best. Sort of fun and sort of like living in hell. Seeing your old schoolmates turn into zombies and knowing they was gonna be your best customers. Man, what a fucking life.
In 400 yards, turn right.
I just like rolling with my boy.
Please proceed to highlighted route. You have arrived.
I love this place. I used to dream about it when I was inside.
Give me a ride home, man.
Turn right. In 100 yards, turn right.
It was lies, lies. Get off my hair.
In 1 mile, turn right.
And now, Mr. Ricky Gervais!
Oh, thank you. Hi. Wow, thank you very much. What a lovely welcome. As you know, I do a lot of charity work. But in all honesty, I think that some causes are more worthy than others. Obviously, cancer is a very worthy cause. AIDS is a very worthy cause. But I got asked to do a benefit gig recently for sufferers of obesity. What? Sufferers of obesity. I said, you mean fat people? She went, no, because obese... Well, she actually went, no, because she was eating. So she went, obesity is disease.
Oh, no, it's not, is it? No, it's not. You just like eating, don't you?
How is that a disease? Oh, I'm so fucking ill. Oh, I am well ill. I went, what's the disease?
She By the went, way, it's the last.
Everything tastes
5
good.
Of this story.
Everything? Not salads. It's not a disease. Leprosy is a disease. Can you imagine Jesus in the temple? People coming up to him in bandages going, Jesus, my flesh is falling off. And he goes, I can't stop now. There's a fat woman over there on her third pie. I saw a documentary about a woman who was 350 pounds because she ate 10 pie and chips a day. That'll do it. 10 pie and chips a day. 10 separate meals, 10 separate trips to the chip shop in a cab. Didn't even walk that. Wasted calories. So in this documentary, they wired her jaw together to try and stop her eating. So she liquidized 10 pie and chips a day. Pie smoothies. Now she's not even chewing. That used up 10 calories. So they took her to hospital to give her that operation where they staple your stomach together. And she was sitting there in hospital, looking all depressed.
Well, you can't eat for an hour before an operation, can you?
And she went, it's a dangerous operation, but it's the only option left. Huh? One, jogging? Oh, you don't even walk. Salads? You don't like salads? Okay.
9 pie and chips a day? That's a start, isn't it?
They make excuses, don't they, fat people? They say things like, it's glandular. It's not glandular, it's greed. It's big bones. Yeah, big bones covered in meat and gravy. Unbelievable. Always complain. Oh, aeroplane seats. They're not big enough for someone like me. No, they're not. Because if they were, we'd get 12 fucking people on the plane. It's not fair. It is fair. You ate too much. And if we're talking about fairness and aeroplanes, why is it that I get the same luggage allowance as a guy who's 400 pounds? We're both allowed 32 kilograms on the plane. I want to go, no, he used up his 32 kilograms on his tits. Thanks very much. Good night. Enjoy your meals. Not you. You've had enough.
I thought we was gonna do something else. I ain't down for this shit right now.
Yeah, too bad Cat Williams wasn't playing. Let's get him home.
Thank you.
safe, please proceed to highlighted route. Calculating route. In 10 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Big bag of nuts.
Please make a U-turn where safe.
Looks like this is gonna do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Grand Theft Auto 4 and the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel.
Yards.
Do me a favor.
Right.
If you like the content I'm bringing, consider following, subscribing, and hitting the notification bell so you'll know when I go live.
Calculating
Let's
route.
Play gaming
Please make a U-turn where
Until
safe.
Until then, I'm Kill David for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. And please, stay safe.
Please proceed to highlighted route.
Later, man. Good to hang with you.